understand the power of the Jedi Knight. Obi-Wan Kenobi by the flow before his hair. You thought it worked much better than a bottle of cheap nair. Han Solo may have danced, but he never got in the Princess Leia's pants, cause she was too busy being such a talker and making out with the brother Luke Skywalker. Go, Chewie, go! She can't outrun the forces of our evil friend Darth Vader. R2-D2 and C-3PO were having cyber sex. When you throw an Ewok in, it gets a bit complex. Han Solo may have danced, but he never got in the Princess Leia's pants. Yeah, she was too busy being such a talker and making out with the brother Luke Skywalker. Go, Chewie, go!
Save us, Yoda. Bat Winch is the Force. It's truly within your reach. Although I could be wrong, you lightsaber using sister kissing three. Yeah.
You may think that George Lucas was a doofus with a dream, but the archetypal missies were never what they seem. So go ahead and flip me off and yell until you're hoarse. But don't ever underestimate the power of the Force. Darth Vader may have danced, but he never got.